We have a quick traffic alert for you. Crews are chip sealing Glenwood Street. Chip sealing is back, people. Started last night. The Idaho Transportation Department says it's going to be on Glenwood between State and Chinden. There will be lane closures, but those will happen overnight from 9 p.m. until 6 a.m. through Friday.